This Robinhood favorite stock could see another pop higher by next Friday. And if it does, this $500,000 bet that I'll show you here in a second in the options market could have a payoff potential of over $1 million. So let's take a look here at what we're talking about on Lyft. So Lyft is a Robinhood favorite name, and a couple days ago, it had a pop higher on a favorable ruling out of California. And as we continue to move forward to the right of the chart, what we could possibly see is another move from this level right here where we closed at, from 29 to about 39.5. That's what we're looking at in the option market, in the under market activity. So take a look here at the options that that expire in 10 days in the September 4 contract. The 29 calls traded about 8,700 times against the 31.5s that traded about 7,600. So what we saw here was a spread initiated. So it would trade about 7,000 times, and they were buying the 29 and selling the 31.5. So what that tells us is that they were buying that 29 call, which means if they're buying a call, the only way you make money is if prices go higher. So taking a look at this specifically, they have 10 days for their bet to pay off, and they think prices are going to go higher within that time frame. They also then sold the 31.5 against it to take in some premium. So that's where they think the ceiling could happen. It could go past that, but it also could exceed that. But what they're looking for, they paid about 82 cents for this. So you would take 82 and take that premium paid minus the spread width, which is $1.50. And that's the overall profit potential. So again, this is a big bet here with $500,000 on the line that prices could shoot higher in the next 10 days on favorable news coming out of California or some kind of other catalyst. So keep an eye on this one.